Good morning, kids. How are you? Very good. Hope you all are doing good. Yes, kids. Yes. Today we are going. I am conducting EVS subject. Yes, children. Second class EVS. This is your textbook. Semester 1, second class. Now in this, open your textbook page number 140. Yes, kids. So in this, food we eat. Second lesson, food we eat. Before we start the class, I want to ask few questions, children. Children, every morning after brushing your teeth, what you doing, children? Yes, kids. Yes, your mother given to milk for you and healthy breakfast and healthy lunch. Afternoon time healthy lunch prepared for you and night time dinner. Yes, kids. Yes, very good. And some more fruits, vegetables. Yes, kids? Yes, very good. Children, why do we need a food? Why do we need a food? Because we need food to live. Living things always need food. Yes, kids, what are the living things, children? Human beings, animals, plants, birds. Yes, kids? These are living things. Living things need food to grow. Yes, kids? So, in daily part, our healthy food, we have fruits, vegetables, cereals, grains. Yes, children? We got food from different ways. Yes, kids? Different ways. How? Food from plants. Food from plants. Which food you get from plants, children? Pulses, cereals, fruits, vegetables. Nuts. Yes, children. And which food we get from animals? Food from animals. Seafood. What is the meaning of seafood, children? Sea means? Seafood means? It's living in the water. Yes? Fish, crab, whatever non-veg eaters are eating, we call seafood. Okay, kids? Meat, eggs. Yes, kids? Honey. Where do you get honey, children? From honeybees. That's why I'm writing here. Food from animals, we got honey also. Yes, tell me children now. Food from plants, we get pulses. Pulses means, what is the meaning of pulses, children? Yes, tell me. Yes, pulses means grains like item like dal. You know, children, red gram, green gram, black gram, different types of dals available for healthy food item. This is a very healthy food item. Now, what is the meaning of cereals, children? Cereal means rice, wheat, and like barley. Some rice items, cereals, that group goes to cereals. Now fruits, you know already fruits. What are the meaning of fruits? Apple, banana, papaya, pomegranate, grapes, whatever it is. And vegetables. You know vegetables also, okay? Vegetable means brinjal, tomato, whatever it is, etc. Lady's finger. And nut means, you know children, dry fruits? Yes. Nowadays, most of the people give an importance for nuts. Yes, children? Like cashew nuts, almonds, badam, you said badam, kaju, pista. Yes, kids? This goes for nuts. Okay, kids? From food groups, see children here. Food group. What is the meaning of food group? Food group. It maintains balanced diet for us. Yes. We are not eaten regularly complete day. We have one system. First, early morning breakfast. We are starting first breakfast. Yes, children. Afternoon, lunch, and night. This afternoon. This morning hour, and last night dinner. This is the night. Yes, kids. Yes, very good. This maintains our balanced diet properly. Yes, kids. We can't eat regularly day fully. It's maintained food group. Food group means we maintain our balanced diet completely. Our keep our body fit and healthy. Yes, kids. Morning we start with breakfast. Afternoon lunch and night dinner. Yes, kids. So see here, children, teachers. See, children, what the pictures are showing here? Milk. Yes, we are drinking regularly milk. Egg. Fish. Pulses. Just now I explained pulses. Red gram, yellow gram, green gram. These are called pulses. And peas. Meat. This is called bodybuilding food. Bodybuilding food. What we get from bodybuilding food? We get proteins. We get proteins. Okay, kids? Now see here next. Energy giving food. Energy giving food. See, children? Butter, rice, bread, sugar, potato, oil. What we get from these items? Carbohydrates. Carbohydrates. Yes, children. Now look into your textbooks and see page number 140. I'm just reading line by line. All living things need food to grow and stay healthy. Yes, children. All living things. Just now I explained. Living things need food to grow and healthy life. Yes, kids? And second line. Food gives us energy to work and play. Yes, kids? Without we eating, we can't do any work. Yes, kids? We can't play, we can't write, we're getting irritation, we're getting sleepy. Yes, kids? So, eat every day, healthy diet and balanced diet. Different food is useful in different ways. Yes, kids? Different food. See here, different food. Food from plants and food from animals. The food which help our body to grow and build up bones and muscles. Yes, children? This proteins and calcium is more important base for our body. Yes, kids? So, we get more and more energy for milk. Milk from we get calcium to give our bones, keep our bones healthy and strong. Yes, kids? And egg, meat and beans, we get proteins, more length of proteins to get strong and healthy. Okay, kids? The food which help our body to grow and build up bones and muscles is called as bodybuilding food. Yes, children, just now I showed you bodybuilding food, all the items here. See in your textbook also. Look at your textbook. Yes. Milk, egg, meat and peas. Yes. Here examples are given for you. Milk, egg, meat, fish, pulses, peas and beans. We get energy from food. Yes, children? Yes. Just now I explained how you get energy from your food. Such food is called energy giving food. Energy giving food. This food contains carbohydrates. Yes, children. See here, same picture I have already shown you. Energy giving food. So examples are given for you here. Rice, bread, oil, butter, sugar, potatoes and etc. All examples for energy giving food. Look into the next page, children. Page number 141. Food helps us to keep ourselves healthy. Yes, children, by eating fruits and vegetables, healthy food. Always, children, once you remember, always eat fresh food. Fresh food. Don't eat uncovered food and outside food. Okay, kids? It protects our body from germs and causes disease. while eating fresh fruits, fresh vegetables, fresh cooking items, we get more energy and our body got one bulletproof jacket like. So the gems is protect us, gems and he save us from causes disease. Yes children, they keep our bones and teeth strong. Okay children, always remember children, its carrot is good for eyes, all are same, but carrot is good for teeth also. Remember this, carrot is good for teeth also. So such food contains vitamins and mineral salts like milk, green vegetables, fresh fruits and rich in vitamins and minerals. Yes children, while drinking healthy drinks and fruits, vegetables are fresh eating, so we got minerals and more proteins. So every day we should eat some food of each kind. Different food is proper proportions is called a balanced diet. Yes children, just now I explained the proper proportion. It means food group. We have every day different time to take our food healthy and tasty. Yes kids? So we should drink at least 8 glasses of water per a day. Yes children, we already in previous lessons also drink plenty of water. In good habits we already learned. So every day drink at least 8 glasses of water. It's very good for your health. Okay kids, so good food habits are given here. I'm just now reading. We must eat clean and fresh food. Yes kids, just now explained. We must eat food and fixed intervals. What do we mean by fixed intervals here? Say breakfast, lunch and dinner. Okay kids, we should not eat between 2 meals. We must wash our hands before and after meals. Yes kids, you all are doing this? Yes, you are very good children. We should not buy eatables from the roadside hawkers. What the meaning that? You avoid the junk food. Don't buy outside food. We must eat slowly and chew the food well. Yes kids? Very good. Do not speak with food in the mouth. Okay kids, have you understand? Do not speak with food in the mouth. While you eating, don't talk. Otherwise, it's very dangerous for you. That food will be going inside and stuck in the neck. We got more problems. So, in the mouth, whenever you are eating, please don't talk. And eat plenty of fresh fruits and green vegetables. Drink plenty of water. Okay kids? Very good. Hope you all have understood children this lesson. And try to do a page number 142 part B. It means tick the correct answer. Okay kids, try to this. In next lesson I will explain again. Okay kids, bye kids, thank you.